So what happens is at real low RPM in fourth gear, Bill will get in real low RPM, as low as he can get it and put his foot to the floor. What happens is the domino takes over and draws the graph. If you've got any problems with your cars, you'll see spikes. Hopefully you don't see those spikes. But you'll see little spikes. What should happen, it should end up with a smooth car going down.
Yes. 96, isn't it?
No, it's alright. That's what you want to do, too.
Oh, 300, really?
Basic 300 club, mate.
You watch Colin's performance one, it won't be surprised if there's more horsepower.
Really?
He won't need half them straps.
Don't tell him that. He won't get out that door.
If it doesn't blow up.
Wouldn't be surprised.
It's not fair if he doesn't have his on.
Some people you'll see, you'll go to some place, they've got loads of straps on, straps a different way. The more straps you've got on, and if you pull it into the dyno, it distorts the tyre.
Thank you.
So it's 286.
You gained 0.6.
Yeah,
it's quite a lot.
It's not bad.
It's quite talky, isn't it?
Yeah. That's good.